Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. So today I'll be talking about black seed oil. So I'll be doing a challenge, a 10-day challenge of black seed oil. Yes, that oil, this oil is the best. So I had a problem with my skin, as you will see the video already. I had a problem with my skin, so I'll be doing a challenge of black seed oil. So guys, black seed oil is also known as black cumin or cumin seed oil. So I use this oil on my dark spot and pigmentation, and it really, 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 let me say, really help my skin. It did. So guys, let's keep watching. So that's how my skin was looking like before. Very, very not ugly, with a lot of dark spot. Dark spot, guys, dark spot and pigmentation. This was actually before that. Not before, after 5 days, I had a lot of pigmentation on my skin. It's not a joke. When I was pregnant, you know, guys or girls, ladies, how pregnancy does to our skin. So that's what happened to me. So black seed oil is a native to the southern Eastern Asia, the Mediterranean, and Africa, and it's grown for its aromatic and flavorsome seeds used in most Indian cuisine. So guys, before I start applying the oil, I make sure that my skin is properly cleansed. You must make sure your skin is clean. So here I already wash my face. I use turmeric soap. Sometimes I also use charcoal soap, but charcoal soap I only use in the nights because I have a very oily skin. But then if you have a dry skin, massage a few drops into your skin twice daily, morning and evening. Let it penetrate for a few minutes before applying other skincare products or makeup on top. So make sure that you massage it. But now, if you have an oily skin, try applying once a day, guys. Once a day, you can expect to see acne bursting result quickly, as in a couple days. But you shouldn't worry, because this oil is good for all skin type. So this oil has no side effect on the skin, but small goes a long way. And applying a small amount, layering as needed, will help avoid over-application. So don't use a lot, use just a little bit. Also, any product applied topically can trigger an allergy reaction, especially among those with sensitive skin types. So, but they conduct the test batch before doing this, because I don't want you to guys to come and comment here saying that it burns your skin, whatever. Do a test patch behind your ears or something, so that you can see if you are sensitive to it, because this oil is very, very strong. If you have a sensitive skin, try to dilute with other lighter oils, because this oil, it's strong. It's very strong. So guys, you see my skin here? Did you see the before picture, the before video, and now? My skin changed tremendously. Actually, it's not. I didn't use only the black seed oil. I used as well turmeric soap, but then obviously with other products. But then, not strong products, because my skin is very, very sensitive. So here I was already happy with my skin. My skin was getting well, but you know, it's when we are expecting. But then the skin was now reacting to the product, so the product was doing good job. So that's the black seed oil, guys. It's easy to use. So this is so one of the benefits of the black seed oil is that diminish or finish your fine lines, fight acne and close pores, fades dark spot. It's packed with vitamin A and amino acid, which helps to reduce acne scars. The anti-inflammatory properties of the oil reduce the appearance of spots and acne, and reducing the redness and reducing the redness scarring caused by skin inflammations. So we shouldn't be scared about this black seed oil. Yay! So that's what I did with my skin. So I didn't use a lot of things, just the black seed oil, turmeric soap, and yeah. So this oil can be combined with many other ingredients like let's say like emollients, like oils or moisturizing ingredients such as shea butter. So you can mix these ones together for you to give a better result if you are scared that you burn or you have a sensitive skin. So you can mix these two together and then apply massage it on your skin if you do it this twice a day, morning and evening. So that's how my process was. Easy. And my skin is beautiful. I'm so happy now with my skin, guys. So yeah, and this black seed oil has a lot of benefits when it comes to health benefits as well. You can even consume it instead of applying it on the skin. So you do a bit of research of it before using it, and then if you love it, then you can continue using it, and you can add it on your skincare routine as well for the hair, because this one makes your hair grow. It's very, very good for your hair. So guys, that's what I did, and thank you guys for watching. So I'm happy now with my hair. Gosh, not my hair. God. With my skin, it's perfectly fine. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys. And thank you very much. And do a bit of research the way I said. Actually, I don't have a lot to say about black seed oil, but this. But in the turmeric soap, you just have to do a bit of research. The little I say is the little I know, the little I tried. So, yes, guys. Yeah, so actually, this is my last challenge. I'll just take a little bit, apply on my skin again, massage it on the skin, massage it on my skin, and then I'm good to go. So guys, it's very easy to do this. You just do it, add this on your face, on your skincare routine, and you'll see you'll love yourself. Thank you very much for watching. Bye guys. Bye bye.